सो टुमारो वी हैव नो सत्संग बट सेलिब्रेशन. टुमारो इज शिवरात्रि, शिवा डे, वेरी नाइस डे, वन मास्टर्स डे. शिवा इज एंशियंट इन इंडियन हिस्ट्री, लाइक 50,000 ईयर्स बिफोर ही वाज. एन इंडियन हिस्ट्री सेइंग शिवा इज द बिगिनर फर्स्ट, ही जस्ट अपीयर एंड एवरीथिंग एवरीबडी कमिंग फ्रॉम हिम. ही इज द स्टार्टर, ही स्टार्ट द एग्जिस्ट मेक वर्ल्ड. बिफोर शिवा नो एनी हिस्ट्री वाट वाज, इफ सम लाइफ इज देयर आर नॉट देयर नो बडी नोज, बट फ्रॉम शिवा स्टार्ट. शिवा इज द स्टार्टर, बिगिनर, क्रिएटर. सो शिवा इज एंशियंट एंड ही गेव टू पीपल ऑल मेडिटेशन थिंग्स. ही मेक वन भैरव तंत्रा, भैरव तंत्रा लाइक ही गेव 112 टेक्निक्स, 112 टेक्निक्स, 108 टेक्निक्स, 108 टेक्निक्स ही गेव टू वर्ल्ड. एवरी टाइप टेक्निक्स ऑफ मेडिटेशन, एवरी टाइप ऑफ पीपल गेट हेल्प. He is saying this, and he is saying this only with his wife, Parvati. Parvati also in bliss, he already in bliss. Two bliss talking. Parvati asking question, what is this? How I can be out of anger? He said, do this, this and this. He just says, two, three lines, watch the breath and you will be go out of angry, out of everything, out of mind. So all techniques he doing. He did sitting type techniques, dancing type techniques, active techniques, daily life, whatever work you do, how you should be work, that type technique, every type technique he did, said. And then after other master, all recognize this technique. No any master gave new techniques than Shiva. Shiva said everything. But when any new master come, he again start, make new, giving new energy, and he's saying same thing. No saying new things. No any master saying any new things which Shiva told already. Whatever Shiva told, they repeat. But when new master come, he become like a full of energy, full of experience. And when he say, like Shiva is again arrive, again live. So whenever any master come, Shiva again come. Krishna again come. Buddha again come. So then they say this thing. So no anything is saying new. No any technique, whatever technique also we are using here in world, this already told long time before. Shiva told already to whole world, gave to whole world. So Shiva is, he doing, he sitting also, long time sitting. He going months of months alone, years of years totally alone, going in forest totally alone. And then sometime he be with family also, be with his wife. He has two kids, two son, Ganesha and Kartik, two son. They both made son. And they both son is very high also consciousness, because Parvati and Shiva already supreme. So from them when coming, then sure nice high consciousness come. So whole family was blessed, blessed one. So it's like this. And when Parvati ask, and he giving answer. And with this answer, just sutra. He gives sutra, like it, two lines, three lines. Not very big thing. Just two, three lines he say, do this, this, and you will be out of it. You will be out of anger, emotions, mind. Just do this. And here in world, 108 type pupil. Quality of 108 type. and he gave 108 techniques also. Somebody like this technique, somebody for this technique, somebody for that technique. And which day you get your technique, suddenly your, like you get the key. And as you put this key, door is open. Lock is gone, open. You will go out of. You know everything. So very simple, he say. Very little book. Just techniques, 108 techniques. It's called Bhairav Tantra. He gave. So tomorrow we have his day. Very nice day. Beautiful day. When any master has day, this day is special. Very rare. Because masters not coming often. Rare coming. Only you can count few. Shiva, Krishna, Buddha, Jesus, Muhammad. Few. Some more. Not so much. But every master talking different. Special, different, different. Kabira saying different thing, Krishna say different thing, Buddha say totally opposite, different thing. So somebody like Buddha, somebody like Shiva. But Shiva said about everybody. Shiva was tantric master, tantra master, master, very master of the master. He say everything about. He helped to everybody in world. So we tomorrow we have enjoy, celebrate. Here you come, some music will be. He like also dance. Shiva like dance. Many time he dance alone also, with pupil also. Celebration, when dancing, very good celebration. And then we all come here. Music will be 1 hour. Just dance. Totally dance. Nothing else. No anything. Forget everything, only dance. If you forget everything and only dance, you will be pop. This dance will be divine. Anything you do, if you forget other things, only that thing. If you just swim. This swimming will be totally different. And if you dance totally, fully, after you feel, in dance, when you total dance, you feel you dance not here, you dancing somewhere here. Body is dancing, but you are here. Consciousness, your energy is high. With dance, more easy happened. Because dancing with our heart and open, with music, very easy happened. More easily open happened. So we tomorrow, we have celebration, Shivaratri. 1 hour, 1.5 hour dance, and then after we have food, lunch here, and eating together, some special drink we have. Shiva like this drink, but no drugs, just very nice drink with milk, cold drinks, and some herbs is there. It's called in Hindi thandai. Nowhere you can get here, in Goa not happen. Mostly in a plain side in India doing. And tomorrow, everywhere happening. Huh? 10:30 come here. 10:30 and we start 10:30. And 1.5 till 12 o'clock, sit, who just dance, when you want sit, just sit. Sometime also happen when you sit inside also dancing. Energy is dancing. Then you enjoy your inner dance. Outer enjoy, inner enjoy. And then enjoy. Celebration Shiva, Ratri. Everywhere in, wherever temples in India, Shiva, everywhere will happen tomorrow. Many, many people enjoy. Remember him. This is just, this day is excuse to remember him. Remember the Shiva. Remember the masters. This is main thing. So tomorrow we enjoy. And then after tomorrow, no satsang, break. Wednesday will be no. And then 15th we have again satsang here. And evening, again celebration. Then other master birthday, 15th. So we enjoy that one. It is 15 February, birthday celebration, Samdarshi. So we enjoy, I enjoy also Samdarshi birthday. We all enjoy. And in this celebration in evening, we have sannyas also. Who want to sannyas, they give name to Jaina. And first we have sannyasa, and then after celebration start. Who want to sing, who want to dance, who want to show any performance, we enjoy 2 hours. And then dinner. And then enjoy. So we'll be like this.